Assalamu alaikum. China-Pakistan Economic Corridor is the flagship project of Belt and Road Initiative. Its first phase has been completed and now government is working on the second phase, which specially focuses on industrialization, business-to-business linkages, socio-economic development and agriculture sector development. Focus on industrial cooperation will usher in a new era of import substitution, saving foreign exchange earnings, upgrading our industrial technology base, leading to productivity improvement, ultimately leading to enhanced exports. Agriculture presently is the backbone of our economy and has the largest impact on our population. The upgradation of the agricultural spectrum will lead to increased incomes, reducing poverty and income inequality. Under socio-economic development, China has given grant of $1 billion to carry out projects in six key areas, including agriculture, health, education, drinking water supply, poverty alleviation, vocational and technical education. Both countries agreed to cooperate for prioritized 27 projects in the six mentioned domains. A new sector, that is housing, has been agreed to be included in the CPEC portfolio. Countrymen, CPEC is the road for a prosperous Pakistan. I mean, for the office.